Hello students, today we will see our new chapter, that is advertisements. So today we will see how the preparation of the advertisements and how the role of the advertisements are playing for the manufacturing of the product, also the popularization of the product. So if we like any one product for the our home purchasing, it means we have seen some advertisements. It may be just from the any brand ambassadors are there due to the likeness of the brand ambassador, or sometimes the products we like most, so we purchased it. So this type the advertisements are playing the role very important for the more sale of the produce or product. So in agriculture, how we can prepare the good advertisements for our agriculture products, that we will learn here. Okay, so we will see the next. What the contents are there? If you see the preparation of the every one thing, we have to do with the some ideas, and that ideas will give the a brief information how we can do it. Okay, so now we will see the first definition, then general functions of the advertisement, types of advertising, classification of advertisement on various basis, and after that we will see the layout of forms of advertisements. Okay, so now we will go one by one, that is the definition. So the advertising, the word is coming from the Latin root, and that is the advertise, and it means the to turn. So that advertise to turn means what? The mind, taking in mind to change something. So for that we are preparing the advertisement. A different look we have to give. So for that we can prepare the different way of the advertisements. Okay, next, the verb as the to advertise means to make generally or publicly known, describe publicly with a view to involving sales. So for to increase the more sales of the our product, that we have to advertise our make advertisement prepare or the popularization of the product. So we have to minutely mention the different features of the product and benefits of the product, so your proper product will be proper reach to your consumers. Next, the Encyclopedia Britannica defines the advertisement means as a paid announcement intended to promote the sale of the commodity or service. So if we want to sale our product, we have to give the paid advertisements or paid announcements, that is the definition given by the Britannica. So with this encyclopedia, they say that if we given the any advertisement by the paid version, they are preparing very well, again we will get the more consumer for it, and it's a very good service for us to an advance idea we can provide to other consumers, and it will bring a good effect on your sale of the product and the advertisers. Now next definition is the advertising is the dissemination of the information concerning an idea, product, service to induce people to act in accordance with the interest of the advertisers. For example, some people some advertisements are there on your television that about the bike. So they are showing how the bike features are there, how it's working, and how it's more popularized in the market or the other customers. So they are showing the 2-3 views of the other customers who are driving that bike. So with that features, you will get the features also, and you what do you observe? That how many people are using it. So it shows that the impact, it impact on your mind, and you are assumes that yes, I have to purchase it. Okay, so this information or this definition is given by the Frank Zetkin. So next we will see the need of the advertising. So what is the need of the advertising? That is providing information. So every advertisement giving the information to you. Second, facing the competition. See, if you see in the just this Heinz tomato ketchup advertisement, they given the a bottle shape to that cutted tomatoes, and they stick up that a slice on the every slice they have their patch or the slogans. So, okay, so it shows that the attachment of that a particular bottle, how it your tomato ketchup bottle will look. The advertisement is stick up on that tomatoes and then cut it and again reorganized it. So it's a creativity they are given, and with this creativity your product will launch very well and the more customers will be arrived. Creating maintaining demands. So to creating more demands in the market, you have to use this type of different ideas to recall your consumers, to remember your consumers about your product. Then intensifying salesmanship. So to create more salesmanship of your product, you have to give them more business ideas to them how you can sell it. Next, creating curiosity. With this advertisement of the Heinz ketchup, tomato ketchup, you are really getting exciting that how the taste will be there. If some anyone pipeline advertisements are given there, so Phenolix, so how it works, really it has a strengthiness or not, how they are showing by the just carrying one place to another place and attaching it and how it working. So in the next field they are giving the watering. So this is the creativity, how you can use, how you can initiate our product in your work. Okay, so to create curiosity among the any viewers or customers, we have to use our creative mind for the preparation of the our advertisement. Next, popularizing product service. So for the popularizing of our product or for the our service, we have to daily routine view we have to take from the customers. So how our product is popularized in the market. Next, for the by providing the good services, you are getting the good liking from the customers. So for that your product will be more popularized in the all market. Okay, for the popularizing, how you are giving the discounts, how you are giving the more product or the more discounts on the your product. So this will create the more people will purchase it and the sale is also increased. So for this purpose we are preparing our advertisement. Next, that is the objectives of the advertisements. What the objectives? First one, increasing sales. Second, introducing new product. You have seen the most new products are always given with the these new advertisements, and every time the brand ambassador, if they have changed, immediately they change the advertisement layouts. Next, creating awareness of an interest in the product. For what purpose we are preparing our advertise? For the creating newness about it, or for creating awareness about it. So for also we can creating our advertisements. Next, sustaining an established product in the market. For the long listing, how long years we are providing services to the customers, that showing the that sustaining product and the valuable or the authoritativeness is increased more, and so our product is more like most. So this also can be shown with these advertisements. Next, increasing market share. With a more popularized product, the other person or the investors also think about that if this product is more popularized, it means we have to invest in this company. So for this purpose also we can provide the advertisements. Next, creating favorable impressions means some products are available about like your product, but how your product is more beneficial for the customers, how you are providing the good services, that showing, for that showing also you can prepare the advertise. Creating or countering the wrong impressions. Countering wrong impressions means what? If you know that the about the Parle-G product, the Parle Ji company has found out the false product which is always sold in the villages on the name of the brand Parle Ji, saying that Parle Ji, again the G was the printed on the other way, and the color on the cream also changed. So with these light changes, some false product also provided in the market. So to countering the bad impressions or wrong impressions in the market, this also we can provide with the our advertisements. We can publish the advertise that this is the wrong product is sold in the market and this is our correct product. So don't be fooled while purchasing our product. Next, promoting public cause. For example, at the time of polio dose, at the time of child abuse, anyone advertisements are there or any incidents happened. So at that time, for the cause of awareness, the advertisements are given there, that you can call on 1098 to stopping the child abuse. Okay, so these are the public interest advertisements. So these are the objectives for what purpose we are developing it the advertisements. Next, this is the functions of advertisements. So what the functions are there? Basic functions, see, the basic functions are there, that is the education, marketing, social function and economic function. As you seen, with the creatively how we can sell our product in the market on the higher level, that is the education we have to provide. Next, for getting the marketing functions, means more our product should be popularized in the market, then how we can grab the market? By giving the discounts, by giving the good product services, this we can do. Okay, so for the marketing, what the funda we will approach, what the strategy we will approach, that we have to learn here. Next, for the social function, means our advertisements plays the social function, means it providing the social awareness activities also. So on that basis also the advertisements are placed, that mulgi vachva mulgi shikva, then stop child abuse. So these are the social functions also plays through these advertisements. Next, economic functions. When you given the your good advertisements in the market, you will approach to the more consumers, and this will increase your economic condition or your sale of the product. So these are the basic functions of the advertisement, that is the education functions, marketing function, social function, and last one is the economic function. Now we will see the next, that is the general functions. How the general functions are there? That the promoting new product. Second, support to the personal selling. Third, brand patronage, means for the particular branding, that for also we can develop the advertisements. For the immediate buying action, for that also we are preparing the advertisement. Immediately some discounts are showing on the advertisement and more customers will just rush on your company or just rush on your outlets. Next one, pre-sold goods. Sometimes the pre-sold goods are there, second-hand homes are there, second-hand bikes, any tractor, engines. So these are the different products are there, and that pre-sold goods also can be sold again for the with the advertisements. Next, that dealer support. For the dealer support also the advertisements we can develop. Next one is the types of advertisements. What the types are there? Consumer advertising, classified advertising, public service advertising, industrial advertising, institutional advertising, product advertising, and last one the other types of, means legal tenders and all that. Okay, so the first we will see, that is the what is the consumer advertising. Consumer advertising means in consideration of the consumers we are just making the advertisements. First one is the Coke, means the test of advertise that consumers we have taken into consideration. How do like they want to take the soft drinks? Next, the cosmetics means which consumer we have covered. That one is the that ladies and the cosmetics are the equally very likeness. Next, the bikes. So that will be again the consumer targeted audiences or targeted consumers are there. The new college going students, the persons who want to purchase the bikes. So you are providing the features of it and all that thing, that is the you are considering that someone will be like this and again purchase your product. So in the view of the consumers, you are preparing the consumer advertising. Okay. For example, for the farmers, you can prepare the advertising if you have your own Krishi Suvidha Kendra, it means at there you can prepare the advertising about the seeds, what the seeds you have, what the seedlings you can provide with the help of the other farmers, then the machineries, the different way of the that any if you have the your thresher, you can provide to them, and that advertisement you can provide to the as an a consumer who need it, they will take it on a lease. So this type of consumer advertising. Second one, classifieds. You have seen these ads in the your newspapers. So with these classifieds, you can given the about the careers, about the job opportunities to the as per the aspirants. Next, public advertising. So with this public advertising means the interest of the public people. Publicly, how you can make the aware to them. Do bun zindagi ke. Next, make every child safe. Join the Hamam Mother Safety Force. So these are the public service advertisements are there. You are every time you are not selling the product, you are just creating awareness among the people. Next one, the National Child Day. That is also a public service advertisements. Okay. So next, that is the industrial advertising.